sit, to work, to play, to search information, to save information. There are different sizes, for example,
different colors. For example, black, green, white, red, for red, multicolor.
The shape is rectangular. Our project phone. My name is Cynthia. I'm William. We are talking about of creative, Alexander Grammar,
It has got different apps. It has camera, etc. It has Wi-Fi. The shape is rectangular. There are different colors, for example, pink, blue, etc. The material is metallic.
Systems to locate in those sites, and finally you see two photos, one of a satnav and this for a car to for satellites.
Created with
use it to save photos, documents, and music. Description. It's short and small. Can have different colors. The material is plastic and metal.
Now I'm going to explain to talk about the adverse of frequency. Adverse of frequency will always use heat to save.
The tablet was created by Alan Kay in USA in 1972. The name of the first tablet was Dynabook. Now I'm going to talk about for what do you use the tablet. We use this like a computer to listen to music, to play games and translate words, to watch videos, to search on internet, to take photos, to contact with friends and family.
We are talking about the description of the tablet. Description of the tablet, it is made of sand. Of stone, clay or wood. Use it especially. Description small. We are talk about the verb of frequency. We always use to listen the music.
Morning, I Roma,
Lucia,
Fran. We are going to talk about PlayStation.
Now I am going to talk about PlayStation. Was created by Sony in 1998 in Japan.
For what do we use it? We use it for play video games. For example, football games, races games, constructions, and build.
The shape of the PlayStation is rectangular. The color is usually black. The size is medium layer. The material is plastic and metal. It has
We are going to talk about adverts and frequency. We always use it to play video games.
We never use it to take photos.
We usually use it to fun.
I need to explain the extra info. In here, you can the PlayStation 1, 2, 3, and 4. But in 2018, new play is playing the PlayStation 5.
Good morning. We are Daniel and now Julia and Ricardo. We are going to talk about
the MP3 player.
Who, when and where was created? The company Broadcom in this Asia created the first MP3 player in Germany in 1995.
For what do we use it? We use it to listen to it on the cable, headphones, and a channel.
The MP3 player has got different colors: gray, black, blue, and the material is aluminum or plastic. The shape can be rectangular or square, and the size is small.
I'm going to explain the advert of frequency. We always use to listen music. We never use it to watch videos. We rarely use to play video games. We usually use to download music.
My name is Aida.
Hello, my name is Rana.
Hello, my name is Sam.
We are going to present our project about home.
I'm going to talk about what, when, and where we created.
The creator was Alexander Graham Bell.
They created in 1876 in Scotland.
I'm going to talk about do we use it.
Do you use the phone to go to play games, to take pictures, etc.?
No, no.
I'm going to call phone.
Then material to verde to ver por arrumar la un me con of it con al fin mi ver.
I am going to talk about for what you see it. You see it for listening to music, they see it on videos on YouTube.
I am going to talk about the description. There are some headphones that are made of different colors. The material is a plastic or metal. And the effect is big and small.
At the frequency where we send it to listen to music,
blue and red. There are
to talk about where and who was created the first video games console in 1968 in Unich State in Magnavoy, Odyssey. No as a brown and had no sound. I am going to explain for what do we use it. The PUP use it to play on TV or in the controls.
I am going to talk about the description. It's a square. The keyboard is rectangular. The controls are black. The console is brown and white. The console is formed of plastic, glass, and cable. Adverbs of friendship. I always use it with my friends. She never uses it to watch videos. We often use it to listen to music. They normally use it to play with their family. They rarely use it to play only. Now, to finish, I'm going to explain extra info. Ralph Henry Baer was a German-born American inventor, game developer, engineer, and was known as the father of the derivatives.
I'm Leila.
Hello, I'm Lucas.
Hello, I am Leila.
We are going to talk about the TV.
We are going to talk about the
created the TV. Created the TV John Logie Baer. When 1925. In the France United Kingdom.
I'm going to explain you the shape, the color, the material. The shape. It's square. The size. It can be a lot of size. 14 inches, 15 inches, 86. The color. It can be a lot of colors. Blue, white, black. The material is made of glass, cables, metal, etc.
Now we are going to talk about the adverbs of frequency. We always watch TV after dinner and in the night. We sometimes watch TV when we wake up. We never watch TV when we are sleeping. Now we are going to talk about the extra info.
To finish now. The first TV and black and white.
The first TV in color was created in 1967 by Peter Wallman in the United Kingdom.
I'm going to explain you the TVs. The first TV, this TV has a size of 14 centimeters. The second is the most cheapest. The third is it has a clean pictures. The fourth, it has a stereo sound. The five has clear picture. The six has a flat screen. And finally, the seven has a small curved TV.
Hello, good morning. I am Mireia.
Hello, I am Laura.
Hello, I am Leon.
We are going to talk about Sagna.
Now I'm going to talk about where, when, and how created the Sagna. The company for creating the Sagna, United States, in 1960.
Now I'm going to explain for what do you see. You see to give people will be drawing to read some more.
Now I'm telling the scripture saying material. It is a screen that can be square, rectangular, big, and it can different to the car for portal.
Now going to talk about adverbs of frequency. I always use to get on the car. I never use in the park. I never use it to play football. I always use it to travel.
Finally, I'm going to talk the extra info. Stopped working in 1996 because was obsolete. Also now as NASA, Navi Navigation Satellite System. Finally!
And for what do you use it?
I use it
to wear track. To all one invented is created for invented with
Mariona, Joel, and Aina. We are doing a project called Pen Rally.
I'm going to talk about who, when, and where was created, and for what do you use it in. To one who invented it was Israel Don Moran. It was invented in 1995. It was made in North America. We used it to keep documents.
The pen drive is a type of data storage device that uses flash memory to store about the disk, to store and information. There are different. The shape is rectangular. There are different colors. For example, white, black, and blue.
We always use it to store documents. We never use it to calculate. We usually use it to share information. To finish, I am doing to talk about Xtelephone. There are different brands, for example, Whirlpool, Philips.
Good morning, my name is Sofia.
My name is Berta.
My name is Bonji.
We are going to present a project about computer. I'm going to talk about where and